हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शिराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। रेवेन्यूज विद इन इराक इंश्योरिंग दैट ऑल रीजन्स बेनिफिट इक्विटेबली फ्रॉम द कंट्रीज वास्ट ऑयल वेल्थ। द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ HCL इन एक्सपेक्टेड टू बी क्लोजली फॉलोइंग बाय अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ न्यू एक्सचेंज रेट। दिस सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स अंडरस्कोर द interconnection of Iraq economic policies and revaluation process, aligning the stars. The confluence of characterized by remarkable alignment of events and factors, all pointing towards the imminent announcement of new exchange rate for digitalization of economy. To the implementation of the HCL and strategic timing of the budget, everything seems to be falling into place. The confluence of event is creating an environment ripe for revaluation, making the perspective. Launching and implementing this program, which began its implementation phase on July 1st, treat the budget and investment implications. The Iraqi budget is divided into main components, the operational side and the investment side. The operational side covers day-to-day government expenses, while investment side is focused on long-term development. Project, the investment portion in particular, holds significant potential for new exchange rate impact. Efficient allocations of utilization of funds will be critical of driving Iraq's economic growth and stability. The hydrocarbon law, HCL, its impact. The hydrocarbon law is another pivotal element in the revaluation equation. The HCL governor, the distribution of oil. Advance of Iraq electronic infrastructure. The move toward digitalization is set to revaluation. The way money is spent and managed within the country, the operational and investment side of the budget, crucial for the nation's development, will benefit immensely from this technological shift. Prime Minister Al-Sudani has been instrumental in landscape. This alignment suggests that announcement of new exchange rate could indeed be imminent. The introduction of new rate is expected to have profound implications for both Iraq's domestic economy and its position on the global financial stage. The electronic age and economic efficiency, one of the key factors underpinning the anticipation of revaluation of Iraqi dinar. Expectation and prediction with the potential timeline spanning the next 4 to 7 days, culmination around the 12th of the month. This is a palpable sense of urgency and anticipation. The importance of timing. The timing of this potential revaluation is crucial. The current period is marked by the coverage of several significant events and milestones in Iraq's economic landscape. The Iraqi dinar, long a subject of intrigue and speculation, is on the significant change. Recent comments from the source within the Iraqi government indicate that new exchange rate is imminent. This revaluation has sent waves of anticipation through the global financial community, particularly among those closely monitoring Iraq's economic development. As we delve into the potential implications and the intricate web of factors leading to this point, it becomes evident that Iraq is on the brink of transformative financial shift. A source in the know, according to the reliable source within the Iraqi government, a new exchange rate for the Iraqi dinar is set to be activated soon. This information coming directly from Iraq Parliamentary Finance Committee. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from a channel. Thank you.